12 November 2019 we are seeing here Mr. Ashok Dhand is farm, which is a very difficult situation. Here is a very big cobra which is inside of this farm. Now after pulling I will with the help of this all villagers and farmers. This year heavy raining has been going on in Maharashtra, so the snakes hidden places are been all destroyed. So they now everywhere they runs here and there. So now in the rainy situations we are seeing here very big cobra which is inside of this rat hole. Snake friend Vanita Borade now rescuing here. Sometimes we will get very beautiful and very healthy cobra which is poisonous and deadly dangerous. Very big common cobra has been successfully rescued by snake friend Vanita Borade. We are seeing here this is the second cobra in a day at Bori Road when we are also going for to catch the snake at Mr. Arjun Sankure's farm. And after returning Mr. Ashok Dhande have called us and now we will get this very fantastic and beautiful spectacle cobra. कॅमेरा समोरून चाललो.
अरे आपला फोटो घे रे.
This is a very aggressive, fantastic and very beautiful cobra which is successfully rescued by snake friend Vanita Borade. We will soon release this in proper habitat with the collaboration of Forest PFA and Soil Venture Multipurpose Foundation. This is a very beautiful and dangerous cobra, but if we take the precaution about the snakes in our India, there are 90% snakes are also non-poisonous, and if it poisonous snake it may be bite. Please do the first aid and final treatment at civil hospital by proper treatment. We will relieve from the snake bite surely. Do not kill the snake. Snake is the important part of nature and environment. It is also the indirect friend of farmers and it plays a very important role in conservation of nature.
हां आवडून जातो तो.